What are your opinions on the Scottsdale Mint? I think they honestly create some of the most beautiful pieces, especially their stacking products. How cool is that?